now, but you know, no one knows how to get stars. I thought I was stupid. Well, that was two. Last second. Oh, I almost got him too. That's the hilarious part. I'm confused, like. I never block. What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, whatever, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna hit him as hard as I can, and then I'm just gonna stop carry. Let's just go to the next round in a second. I just want to see something, Mike. I hope you don't mind, mister. I bit my ear off. Fucker. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Even if I try, we're just gonna go into the third round, so let's do it. I'm gonna hit you one more time. You're gonna hit me. I'm gonna punch you. Holy shit. What's wrong?
I'm just my desk.
I like little penises. Is there any reason, Mike? Is there really any reason at all? Flying Mount to Azeroth is a bad idea. I already know why. I played private. You know, it's not really that hard. I already know it's going into the second one, but I just want to see something. Hey, Mike, you want to stop biting my fucking eardrum off? Asshole. And can I really not dodge that? It's really that fucking hard just to fucking dodge it. You're not gonna dodge it. You're really not. Okay, fine. Oh, doesn't matter now. We're going to the second round. Third round. No, it doesn't star punch. Yeah, I totally love little penises. That's why I love you, bitch. Oh, come on, let's go into the third round. I've already done a star punch when he blinks. Durr. Obviously people don't pay attention. What are you doing? Oh yeah, she died.
No, I didn't.
Oh, now I can do it. Technically, I actually could beat him on the third round if I'm fast enough. Okay, Dyson, get the fuck up. Doesn't really matter if I lose or not, I'm still punching you in your face. Ow. You hurt a little bit, buddy. You just a little bit you hurt. Just a little bit. Oh, you're black. I'm trying to... Wow, that was weird. I'm trying to do my thing and it's not working. That's great. That's fun and dandy, everyone. Oh, that's another way to do it. Black person! What, am I being racist? He's black! Wow, right when I knocked him down, automatic update popped up. The game doesn't want me to beat him! There's only 2 minutes left. Really, it shouldn't be that bad, depending on how he goes. Okay, Mike, look. You're gonna die. One way or another, that was my fuck-up. See? That was me. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, you had him. Dower burn frickin'. Wow, I really can't get him. That blink should have actually been able to beat him too. Oh, this is hard. This even though I'm pushing it exactly when I should be, he's still getting hit. Come on, Mike, just get smacked. Wow, is it really, you can't just beat him. You know it takes like 2 seconds. Oh, that's what you get for being white, little Mac. That's what you get for being white. Do it. He does that fast! Like, how do you know when he's supposed to be doing that? I'm confused. Does he even warn? Like, I'm watching him. His feet stop for like a brief second, and that's like the only warning I see. There is no warning to this. Can you just die? You're down. Of course he's not 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 down. Because that was the other one. No, no, we're not. No, we're not doing this. Nope. I don't care. Oh, what the fuck? What's this? Wait, how did I do that? Sorry. Oh, well, if you hit him when he does that. Oh, that, well, I know that gives you a star, because I've done that before. Wow, he does. Oh, great. Now he's expecting me to dodge like 20 punches, asshole. Oh, he just won't die. He just won't die. Nope. What is up with his fucking blinking shit? He looks so fucking gay. You know, if I punch him before he does that, actually, I could cancel out his attack. If I do it right. No. Hit him before. Oh, I know you've done it before. Seriously, I'm supposed to be able to dodge this, but it's not letting me. How many times is he? I'm just gonna sit here and watch. Wow. 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 Well, there's no way to beat him now unless you fucking get him to stop that. There's no way to stop that. You can't beat that. It doesn't... Fuck that, I'll just quit. Really, that... Wow. There's no way to fucking dodge that. You can't. He doesn't stop doing it. Look at that. It's impossible. Look at that. Look, I could just stand here. Like, watch. Look. Oh, now he does it. That's the only thing I can do, then. Fucker! I'm going to sleep. Masturbation finger, go! I should just go smash my head into a wall.
That's cheery music.
It's too cheery. My head hurts.
You need to take a break or something.
Someone needs to commission me to do that without save states. No, because I won't do it. Because I'll make it high. I'll make it a high price, stranger. Eyes red? Oh no, I was far away from the screen and I'm like, what the fuck? When you're far away and your eyes are like a little blurry, his eyes look red. Weird. I'm not playing again. I'm probably never gonna touch Punch Out again in my life. I'm dead serious. Never. Except the Wii one, which I don't technically own, but I have played. And I really should own it, but I don't. Because it's fun. Probably buy it later. Hey, Lily. Rebecca.
What?
Birthday present? No, I'm joking. It's already over. Ugh. My head hurts. You know, I'm not playing that game again. Without save states. Nope. And Lewis did use save states. He used it up the asshole. He just cut it out.
Hi.
Hi.